everyone. My name is Pranali Vankhede and I'm from Dhule Patil College of Engineering. Being a woman, I completely believe in living a free life with a sense of self-worth, respect and dignity. As we all know, woman empowerment refers to the creation of an environment for a woman to make her decisions and live her life on her own. So for that, in Dhule Patil College of Engineering, Women Empowerment Gradient Cell has been established, where women are provided with different activities, seminars and workshops. Up till now, in Dhule Patil College of Engineering, different seminars on women empowerment and self-defense has been conducted. In College of Engineering, all the girls are promoted to participate in different competitions, in cultural activities as well as other activities. Main important part of being in Dhule Patil College of Engineering is that we girls are provided with a protected environment. In this college, different opportunities are provided to all the girls more than boys. They are never underestimated than boys. A protected environment is always provided for the girls of Dhule Patil College of Engineering. The students, those who want to set up their own ventures, are given a platform by Dhule Patil College of Engineering to achieve their goals. They are provided with different facilities where they can perceive their goals and achievements. So for that, Women Empowerment Gradient Cell has been established in Dhule Patil College of Engineering. Various activities, workshops and seminars are conducted especially for girls to overcome their fears and to build their confidence. Girls are always promoted to participate in cultural and other activities and also in other competitions to build their confidence and to showcase their talents. Thank you so much, and I'm really proud to be the part of Dhule Patil College of Engineering.